Oklahoma won a slugfest 16-13 on a game-winning kick from Gabe Burkich. But the story, like a red-faced angry baby, is the Rattler. In this simile, the baby is a bunch of spoiled rotten Sooner fans, okay? Rattler was 26-36 for 256, excuse me, with a TD and a pick. But hey, look. You're in a game with a West Virginia team that just knocked off a top 25 Virginia Tech team. Lots is being made about Oklahoma only rushing 57 yards, fewest amount of yards rushed for in the game since 2012. And they won the game. I'm looking at Notre Dame fans going, where's our rushing attack against the best rush defense they're gonna face, not named Bama. And you know how it goes when Oklahoma or Notre Dame play Bama in the playoff era. So what I'm saying is, do you believe in style points or do you not believe in style points? Because I think that winning matters. I don't care that you lost by 2 points to the number one team in the country because you lost. And I simply do not care that death, taxes, and Oklahoma fans, indeed football fans, always seem to think the backup is better than the starter because the dude getting paid $6-7 million a year just ain't good at his job. Miss me with this anarchy around trying to get the five-star Rattler off of your quarterback couch. Look here, you are blessed at quarterback. And Lord bless these spoiled bratty children who are not satisfied with a five-star Rattler. Goodness me.